I hate Rutledge Wood.
I
already stopped. Dad, do you remember when Jimmy wasn't washed? God, I remember these promos. Those promos were kind of based, not even gonna lie on them. I'm watching the 2018 Roval race in the background, so if nothing I say is making sense, that's why. Harvick stayed out. He's gonna try to do it on one stop. I just feel like we're going to get a caution, so I feel like it's not going to matter. Because if we get a caution... then we're going to be okay no matter what. Oh wait, no, we didn't win last night. We finished second. Someone got around us when the, caution flag came out. Oh my god, I just cannot paint the fucking bottom. I'm faster than the 14. I'm not faster than the 18. But I'm faster than the 14. We're the second best car again, but I just... We have, like, the seventh best driver. Dude, Jimmy is such a tool. I can't believe he wrecked Truex. He was good. He was good to transfer. Jimmy is such a fucking tool. All he had to do was, like, finish in the top 10. What the hell, man? Now we can make it, I'm pretty sure. I'm just gonna paint it on the bottom and hold them off. If that's what I need to do, that's what I need to do. And right as I say that, I miss the fucking bottom. Get the fuck off me. Fucking God. We're going to be like, what? Half a lap short on fuel. That's not very good. Well, I'm a fucking idiot. And again, when doesn't Pocono come down to fuel mileage? God, I hate this track. Now if we can just have a good turn three and consistently gain in every corner. I mean, if we stumble, we're done. And that's just the facts. If we stumble, we are done. Yep, there we go. Fuck, man. Fuck. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. See if we can finally win at the Brickyard. What the hell, man? Just didn't turn? Okay. 19th would have been so much better if we had the fucked up with it too. Tried to cross him over. Thanks, Allgaier. I did it again, dude. I don't know what it is with turn one, but I can't judge it. Three I'm fine, but one I'm just whack. Thanks. Allgaier, fuck you. Now, if that wasn't bad enough, now he's gonna run me into the wall. Unplayable fucking video game. Unplayable. Joke. God. Bro, yeah, Jimmy's such a tool. Turn, motherfucker! Fuck you. Both of you shitheads. Piece of shit. Don't ever fucking race me like that. Cocksucker. fantastic time to be alive. I wish I wasn't.
You got room. You're clear.
Dude, why did it spin me out? What? 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 Caution? Hello? Please? Please? Stop! Get the away from me! Stop! Man, come on! That was definitely two or more cars. Whatever, we'll just fucking restart. Son of a bitch, man. Every time I hit someone like that, it never spins me out. I just wall ride them. Thanks, Allgaier. Wrecking me before the start finish line on lap one. Why am I only in 17th, dog? Really? Where am I? Is the car gonna go? Thank you.
All right, you're clear. Still
there? Fan-fucking-tastic. No one all guy or fuck you. You can go all the way to the fucking fence, fuckface.
clear up top. Careful, still there. Keep hitting your mark. You'll keep getting better. Car high, careful there. Stay on the bottom here. All clear. Caution.
But that's a caution. Awesome. Okay, Sieg's gonna wreck me right on the start, as he always does. So that's a whole thing. What? Hello? Hello? Can I wreck him or not? Oh my god. Won't turn! Spotter. Denny's fault. Thank you. Are you joking? Hello? No caution? No caution? No caution? No caution? No caution? There's about to be a fucking caution. There's about to be a fucking caution. Just you watch. There's about to be a fucking caution. Watch this. Told you there's about to be a fucking caution. Turn, turn, turn!